People always ask me all the time, like, what's my favorite thing about being the American Idol? And of course, the free stuff is really cool. You should really look into it. But by far, this night is going to be so cool for me. One of my inspirations from when I was a little girl, I have every record of her. I believe there's like 30. And you might just be right. Please, everyone, welcome my American Idol, Reba McEntire.
Thank you so much. Wow.
Oh, Reba.
And thank you very much for all those nice things you said.
Cool beans.
I am so proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
And I know you're having a wonderful time on your special night tonight.
I am.
And I gotta tell you, I am so happy to get to sing with you tonight. But the song we're gonna sing, You Stole My Man.
Okay.
And I'm not happy about that.
All right.
She did.
Oh, well.
I've known about you for a while now. When he leaves me, he wears a smile. Now as soon as he's away from me, in your arms is where he wants to be. But you're the one he rushes home to. You're the one he gave his name to. I never see his face in the early morning light. You have his mornings, his daytimes, and sometimes I have his night. But does he love you?
Does he love you?
Like he loves me?
Like he loves me?
Does he think of you?
Does he think of you
when he's calling me? And does he whisper?
Does he whisper all his fantasies?
Does he love?
That he believes in me.
And when I'm in his arms, he swears there's no one else. Is he deceiving me? Or am I deceiving myself?
Does he love you?
Does he love you
like he's been?
Jesse.